Hey there, Chunky Soups and Chunky Gamers. Campbell Soups here, and what's going on, you guys? So, if you guys just saw my previous video, I just did a little showcase event for the new update added to the game. So now we're gonna get into the challenge where we have the opportunity to win the Ferrari FXX K and up to 90 gold. So without further ado, let's get it. So we got 3 goals in this one. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 stages. He says you have 8 days to complete the challenge. First step is simple. The Ferrari is all about going fast. Finish this time trial in under 1 minute 22 seconds. Check out the upgrades. Wow, right off the bat. I'm losing money real quick. I think I have to do some Le Mans races to really make up for it. We got 2 laps. Finish within a qualifying time of 1 minute 22 seconds. You go into photo mode here. This really does look like the race car version. I'm liking this Ferrari already. Oh crap, am I going to be able to make it? I'll be damned if I don't make it. Oof.